A person contracts a rare but serious case of pneumonic plague in northern Fremont County, Wyoming. It is a bacterial infection that can be deadly if not discovered quickly and treated. Humans catch it from sick animals or from fleas that have been bitten or have bitten these animals. In this case, the person contracted it from a sick pet cat. They are being treated with antibiotics.